We're here today at the Montserrat College of Art at the big open house. And here we have a sophomore student, Rebecca Figler. What's this we have here today? You have a landscape, Rebecca.
Yep.
Where is this a landscape of?
Hammonasset.
Oh, Hammonasset in Connecticut.
Yep.
Oh, it looks quite authentic. Very good. And how about this interesting thing you've done here?
That's a watercolor.
Oh. Thank you.